Is this normal? Or have we all fallen under some kind of spell?
So, as humans, we've almost lost control over these systems. Because they're controlling, you know, the information that we see. They're controlling us.
You do what you do. How you think. Who you are.
Especially social media starts to dig deeper and deeper down to the brainstem, right? We're just zombies and they want us to look at more ads than they can. The technology's ability to bring out the worst in society and the worst in society being the existential threat. The whole generation is more anxious, more fragile, more depressed if technology creates
figure, but it is expensive. You walk up and down Broadway. see storefront after storefront of plywood, concrete, broken glass. You can see crews working quickly to kind of clean up the damage.
Be quiet. That's why Mayor Ted Wheeler has imposed an 8 p.m. curfew tonight.
Last night will go down as one of the worst nights in the city of Portland's history.
It's sort of like a city light expect from Mars. Skies throughout California turn this eerie orange as the wildfires continue to burn. Caused by massive clouds of smoke.
The sky is orange today. It's also raining ash.
What this orange glow means for air quality.
Smoke up above and ash down below is what many have been waking up to the past few days.
Our weather surface has a storm warning tonight. Our unprecedented heat wave will be dangerous and potentially deadly.
The state has run it as well. The grid could fail and we may see power outages.
Doctors say this weekend could be dangerous.
Around the world, people are afraid and on edge.
We'll be right back.